Paso Catholic Church picking up the pieces after vandals destroyed three statues. According to the Diocese of El Paso, it happened at St. Pius in central El Paso. Church leaders say someone toppled over three angel statues in the church's courtyard. The diocese says it has beefed up security following the incident and is working with police to identify any potential suspects. No damage was reported inside of that church. An update on a serious